An observation made by YouTuber Octorok could prove how Breath of the Wild takes place in the Fallen timeline. Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link was the last confirmed game in the Fallen timeline, and the Hyrules are shockingly similar, even to the Parappa Palace and the Lomei Labyrinth Island perfectly overlapping. This theory is quite convincing, and I applaud Octorok for making this observation. He deserves so many more subscribers than he has, and his videos are so high quality.